Christian, there is a need to get together. Set aside personal feelings, personal hurts, and pursue a common dream that, after all, has bound us all from the very, very beginning. The heritage of Cagayan de Oro cannot be sacrificed in the name of politics. The heritage of Cagayan de Oro is so valuable, not just for this generation, but for future generations. After all, ginaguan ka na sa tanan ng mga leaders in the past. And we have a duty now to build on that heritage, and I hope and pray to God that we will achieve that vision. Congressman Gordon, please.
Thank you, Mayor. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Father Rodriguez, Father Borgo. Giving out the recording na simbahan. I used to serve here as lector from 2009 until last year. When I ran for Congress, I promised the Lord that even though I will win, I will still try to serve as lector, and I did for more than a year as congressman already. Bibay ko, wapo na tayo na kapalatay ko rin. Nagana changes. You know, political dynamics often require us to rise above personal conflicts for the greater good. And I think that the people of Cagayan de Oro deserve leaders who are able to set aside differences and focus on what really matters, improving lives and bringing progress. The fact that we have joined forces, it shows that we prioritize the city's future instead of personal or political rivalry.